Our man Mark Garza spent a lot of time in the haunted house getting ready for this Rutgers Wisconsin matchup on BTN. Side effects of that are yet to be known for Mark.
I could tell you the immediate effects is he's still afraid. He's still cowering from going through there.